Hey Tribe, Matt here. In today's video, I want to talk about one of the most underestimated countries in the world. I'm talking about Romania. This is one of the most interesting countries that you can be from if you're thinking to start your own business. In today's video, you're gonna find out how to take advantage of being from Romania. I've lived in Romania for around 6 months in Bucharest, and I think what I've realized about this country is that people really think they can't really make international business. They think like it's some sort of disadvantage of being from Romania, whereas this is a huge advantage. So I want to share with you in today's video how you can really take advantage of being from this amazing country. So people in Romania are extremely creative, and they are extremely warm and friendly, and also super, super intelligent. Most people in Romania, I've realized they don't often think that their country is so amazing and they are not sure how to take advantage of international business, whereas they want to travel, they want to make money and stuff like this. So in today's video, you're gonna find out how. I even remember the most important word I've learned in Romania. It is pui la gratar. So getting back to the video, there are three main problems I've discovered people in Romania have when it comes to start of an international business. The first one is they don't believe in themselves. They don't believe in their own country and their ability to start something amazing on international scale. The second reason is lack of ability to speak English as well as people in native English speaking countries. And then the third problem is that there are rather low prices of Romanian market on Romanian market. So people think that they can't sell services expensively. Now, let me tell you how you can solve all these three problems so that you can completely change your way of thinking. Because actually all those three problems, when you think about this, are not real problems in reality. And here is a mind shift for you if you're from Romania. In reality, all of these are your advantages. And let me tell you how you can get this competitive advantage using those three elements, those problems, how to turn this entire situation around. So first of all, let's sort of start from the end and talk about your wages and Romanian market. So you think that in Romania, everything is cheaper and services are being offered cheaper, so you can't offer services as expensively. Now, this sounds like a problem, but in reality, this is your advantage. And the reason why this is an advantage is because you can hire people in Romania, you can hire them cheaper, you can hire them for, not as expensively in other countries. And then you can outsource your projects from abroad to Romania. So you can basically sell something for regular prices or slightly cheaper than people in the US or in the UK, for example. You can sell something for, let's say, $2,000 and outsource this to Romania. Now, people in Romania are gonna be happy because your team is gonna make much more money than they would make in Romania. So actually, you have this competitive advantage that you can deliver services cheaper. So you can basically create something much cheaper than people could in Western countries. You can develop websites cheaper, you can code cheaper, you can do everything cheaper. Now, you can outcompete any other competition from other countries when it comes to the Western countries because you're gonna be price competitive. You can work faster, you can work better, you can do more for less. So this is a huge advantage. This is absolutely amazing advantage if you can tap on international market. Now, another advantage of those lower prices is that once you start your business, you don't need that much money to survive. Let me just give you an example. When I'm in New York and when I'm in Tokyo or something like this, I need at least $5,000-$6,000 to survive. Now, when you're in Romania, when I lived in Bucharest, I didn't need more than $1,000 a month. So probably you could even live on $500-$600 when you're starting your business. This means that when you're just starting out, you have almost no costs. You don't have to spend all the money you're making and use it. You basically can get all this money and reinvest this in a business. So you don't have such a high fixed cost, you don't have such a high cost of living, and you also don't have such a high cost of the team. Then the second problem of not speaking English, this is advantage as well. The reason why this is an advantage is because if you learn English. If you learn English just a little bit better than people around you, then you are actually able to tap into this international market. You can sell to customers in the US, sell to customers in the UK or Australia, and your other peers in Romania can't. So this means that you're basically able to sort of get all the projects from, you know, internationally from all these other countries, and then hire people in Romania and give them jobs, so they make much more money than in Romania, and then you profit on so-called geo-arbitrage. So you're profiting on the fact that you speak English and they don't. So just you learning English, if you're from Romania, it allows you to make so much more money just on geo-arbitrage. And not only are you gonna make money, but you are also going to support all the people in your country, and then more people in Romania speaks English. More people in Romania speak English, more people can basically, start companies like this and then start hiring people in Romania. And then what's happening is that the entire country grows because it becomes much more competitive as well. So this is really, really amazing advantage. If you want to find out more how to run international business if you don't speak great English, or if you are not native English speaker, you can check video I made here. It's really awesome. It's gonna explain you how to actually approach this. So check the video here in the corner, and I'm gonna put this in the description so you can open this in the new tab and watch it right after watching this video. And the third problem that people in Romania I think have is that they sort of don't have belief in themselves. And as much as I can't give you hands-on advice on that, I want to share with you my point of view. So people in the United States or in other countries, they think so confident about themselves. They think like, yeah, I'm so from such a awesome country, etc. Whereas in reality, you know, most of the people in the US are fat. Sorry, America. Just referring to statistics. Now, people in Romania are so humble. They're so humble about themselves. They are like, really like, not, you know, showing this off. I'm from Romania, I'm from awesome country. They're just like really humble about where they're from. They are like, yeah, I'm from Romania, you know. It's and this is something I don't understand. You have to put your head up. You have to say, I'm from Romania. It's one of the most amazing countries in the world. It's a country that can nearly take over the world with amount of intelligence and how hardworking people are. And I know you guys have a lot of problems with your politicians and all this stuff, but this nation is so amazing. And then one of my friends and tribe members, Vlad from Sibiu, he was making $500 a month running, you know, like working somewhere in Romania. Now, and then he started online business. That's another thing. Like, you can just start online business. And when it's online, you basically can get clients anywhere in the world. And he started online business and he started making $19,000 a month. And he's from Romania. So now he's traveling the world. I made interview with Vlad. You can check it here. He's actually sharing step-by-step instructions, how he started from being in Sibiu, Romania, and making $500 a month, and now he's making $19,000 traveling the world, hanging out with cool entrepreneurs. So check this video I made with Vlad in the corner and in the description of this video. It's gonna reveal step-by-step instructions how you can run a business if you're from Romania. Thanks for watching this video.